National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number 322, effective until 9 p.m. Central Daylight Time. This watch includes the following counties: in Texas, Collingsworth, Donley, Gray, Hemphill, Lipscomb, Ochiltree, Roberts, and Wheeler. Remember, a tornado watch means that conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.
The current time is 3:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Here's the short-term forecast. 2:05 p.m., isolated showers and thunderstorms are starting to develop in the eastern and southeastern Texas Panhandle. Storms are capable of producing hail up to the size of quarters and winds up to 50 miles per hour. Storms will continue to develop and move off to the northeast at 20 miles per hour.
The National Weather Service in Amarillo has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Collingsworth County, eastern Donley County, until 4:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:38 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists have detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing ping-pong-sized